we are putting you two against one another in a roast battle.
Oh!
Roast battles, if you're not familiar with them, they are like the roasts that you see on TV. However, they are back and forth, they are rapid fire. And I think, Steve, you probably have some opinions. Mr. Jokes, you probably have some opinions about Steve. Wow. Sure. You gotta make them funny, you gotta make them fast, okay. And you gotta start right now. Steve, you go first.
Okay. Boy, look at this guy. How? Where'd you get that shirt? Shirts are not us. Ooh, you gotta be like, ooh, in it. Right? Somebody got the horn?
Sure, well, you know that.
Steve, the horn.
Steve,
got him.
Steve's always a tough act to follow, you know, just tough to follow generally. A lot of shade being thrown off that building, you know, cold in that shadow. You know, Steve. Steve's a big act. Steve's a big act, you know, almost as big as these pants, you know what I'm saying? It's simply true. He's less big than the pants.
Boy, look at this hotshot guy with his shoes. I mean, he's like a cowboy. I mean, I've heard of roast battle, but roast cattle? Ooh, guys, it's like, ooh.
Sure, well, Steve does his online joke writing sessions.
Which are coming back. I gotta get a new hard drive.
Well, sure, you know, and you know, all his fans tune in and both of them give suggestions. But I've heard of Life Finds a Web Defeat.
That's a joke, know? I do.
But live streaming his own web defeat? This is quite remarkable. And you know, Steve tried to hang himself because he's so he began to understand the truth of his position. And he failed, as he does with so much, and he was found sobbing on the floor, begging to be treated, with the latitude that one gives a child. Take me back, he said.
Latitude.
You know.
Okay.
Jesus. Last round.
Small Jay Oakerson. thank you. Boy, you're even taller than I am. How's the weather up there? And then he spits on you. Oh, that was kind of a self-roast. Ooh. All right.
I was supposed to spit on you.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, you know, and speaking, you know, speaking of Steve's
stand up now? We can stand
eventual
up?
Death, you know. let's face it, ladies and gentlemen, he's fat!
I didn't know we could stand up.
You know, the dimensions of a conventional coffin won't fit him. They'll have to put him in a refrigerator box. Well, let's hope it doesn't rain that day and the box deteriorates. They'll have to roll his naked corpse into the wet earth unmourned.